What up, my peeps? How are we all doing? Thank you very much for joining me. I am the Aussie Don from the land down under. G'day, mate, and welcome to our American Truck Simulator 149 action here as we bring to you some first gameplay of March of 2024 with you guys. And what a great February it was indeed. Many, many great videos and tons of new paint jobs of trucks and trailers and whatnot, and new releases at our mega.nz site and at modland.net. And we appreciate everybody downloading our great paint jobs we've been doing. We're continuing with a bunch more here in March of 2024, and we've got an absolute ripper for you guys this time around with the RTA Kenworth K200 and SWR Customs single drop deck. We have this time around with the Maxi Trans pack of trailers you can get from SWR Customs. They got a link at their Facebook page for their trailer. It is a 148 trailer, but it works quite fine at 149. There's a couple errors that come up, but they're all in the yellow. They're not, you know, they won't crash your game or anything, so you got no problems. Anyway, we're rolling with another fantastic Australian company this time around. We have for you D&G Richards. They're in Grafton in New South Wales, in northern New South Wales, and yeah, up in Grafton there. I have been past Grafton before, so yeah, you can see that the truck on the side with the paint job, it's sort of, yeah, we've got that colour scheme going with the same truck design. So there we have it there. And beautiful stripes going down around it and whatnot. We've got mud flaps of the company as well. But the mud flaps are exclusive to myself. So do note they won't be released to the public eventually. Anyway, where are we this time? We're in Montana. We're heading to... Guess what? We're headed to Sydney. Hey, I'm in Sydney, so here in Australia, though. So, but anyway, Sydney is where we're going. Western Sugar Corporation is where we're heading. We've got some paint on board. So do enjoy this one.
Let's go.
Watching the premiere, do note it will be updated to HD quality after premiere.
Please,
at 1440p, 60 frames per second. And we'll talk to you guys at the end of the video. Enjoy the ride. Here we go.
recomputing, finding new routes.
Hope you're enjoying the ride so far. So yeah, the Americans might be turning around and saying we've all my AI traffic
go
here
straight
on the roads with our AI traffic packs, our 53/4 and the 40, the other 40 plus foot trailers, you know, they might think, you know, now trucks don't look like that without the paint job serving, you know. Too big and this and that, but like, I haven't heard any complaints about it, but I'm just saying, like, I like to have my skins look big and bold and stand out in the traffic flow, and that's just me. I just like planning and
keep right,
like, having things stand out. That's just how I like to see things. So choice at the end of the day, and I've had a ton of downloads, so people download for myself, so you know, it's definitely well liked by the community.
Keep right, then continue straight.
Anyway, we're coming towards the end of the trip.
Coming into Sydney.
I'm doing this this one real late at night, this particular trip. Doing the normal Thursday uploaded videos for the weekend's trips, and yeah, I've been way behind everything today because I've been also busy on other stuff on
Keep Right,
on the channel,
then continue straight.
Simulator, Zoom, and
go straight.
shorts area. That's where we post all our short videos of real life trucks here in Australia. Highly recommend. Bumps up, bumps down,
turn
whatever
right,
way suits me fine.
Then turn right.
We all know you're just salty. GG.
Turn right.
I said that, eh? I think I got a photo on this one actually. Let me just get a photo. Very good. Well, there we go, ladies and gentlemen, with our latest delivery of American Truck Simulator action. Thanks for watching. It's been an honor bringing you the gameplay with the K200 RTA and SWR single trailer with D&G Richards. They're based out of Grafton in northern New South Wales, Australia.